Good morning, children. How are you all? I welcome you all to our e-learning class. Let us start with English. Today, we are going to read lesson number 3, Bedtime. Children, open your English reader, page number 9. Lesson number 3, Bedtime. All of you start to read with me. Lesson number 3, Bedtime. It's time to go to bed. I put on my pajamas. I brush my teeth. I get my bunny. I hop into bed. Dad tucks me in. He says, good night, sleep tight, my delight. Children, come down. Bunny, a toy rabbit. Hop, jump, tucks me in, makes me comfortable in bed by putting the sheets and blankets tightly round me. Sleep tight, sleep well. Children, now I'm going to explain this lesson. This lesson is about the boy who is preparing for his bedtime. How he is preparing for his bedtime? Come, let us see. First, he brushes his teeth, put his night dress, gets his toy and jump on his bed to sleep. See here, children. First, he brush his teeth and wear his dress for sleep and take his toy. After that, he jumped into his bed. His dad makes him comfortable in bed, says good night. After he jumped in his to bed, his dad put his blankets around him. And he says good night to this boy. Okay. Practice this lesson, children. Okay. Now, let us start with the spellings. All of you read with me. Number 1, T-I-M-E, time. Say again, T-I-M-E, time. Number 2, T-E-E-T-H, teeth. I repeat, number 2, T-E-E-T-H, teeth. Number 3, B R U S H, brush. I repeat, B R U S H, brush. Number 4, B U N N Y, bunny. B-U-N-N-Y, bunny. Number 5, S-L-E-E-P, sleep. Repeat, S-L-E-E-P, sleep. Children, I hope you all enjoyed today's class. See you next class. Until that, bye-bye.